problem steering wheel restoration. Here we have an Austin steering wheel, probably Austin 7, dates from the 1920s. Quite unusual with this spiral grip here. We've removed all the original celluloid covering and replaced it with a new celluloid covering down the spokes here with these features on the ends of the plastic work there. We've repolished the boss and reinstated the spiral grip. But that's an Austin 7, dates from the late 1920s.